The thing I hate most about spoken word is that the guys who do it always use a stupid voice. They make it sound like every word is important and what they're saying is so profound. It's as if they learned English from a cassette machine with a little belt that moves the tape is wearing out. It sounds so stupid and so evil, and it makes me sick. So I'm not going to do it. You see, I mean, I saw this bumper sticker, and it says, "If you don't like abortion, then don't have one." And I'm wondering, what kind of brains must somebody have to have something like that on their car? I mean, here's this guy, big beefy guy, a rough beard, muscles out to here. He's smoking a cigar. He's in full combat gear. Camouflage down here, camouflage up there. He's got one of those machine guns with the curvy things in front. He's got two belts of ammo strapped over his chest. He walks into this elementary school playground. There's a bunch of little kids, la-di-da-di-da, playing. The girls are all nice and sharing things and talking about Gloria Steinem. The boys are running around uncontrollably, pulling the girls' hair, trying to date rape them or hire them for half pay. So anyway, this guy, chomping his cigar, walks into the schoolyard and starts spraying the kids with bullets. The girls, too. Blood everywhere. Little kid parts flying in the air, scattering around the playground. One teacher hears the bullets flying, and without a thought for herself, she runs into the playground. Kapow! A bullet hits her in the leg. She crumbles. The guy smoking the cigar doesn't bother with her anymore. He's more interested in the kids. He keeps spraying bullets as the woman crawls arm over arm toward him. She lays prone on the ground, pulling herself forward with her hands. Her prim dress is now crimson with kitty blood. The killer still doesn't notice her. She finally reaches him. She tugs on his pant leg. He looks down. "Oh, please," she begs. "Please stop the slaughter. These kids haven't done anything. Why are you doing this?" The guy looks down at her, spitting his cigar in her face. "You don't like murder," he says. "Don't kill anyone. If you don't like robbery, don't rob anyone. Take the locks off your door. Kill your German Shepherd. It's okay. Just don't rob anyone." That's being pro-choice. Now, don't get me wrong. I'm pro-abortion. We don't have enough of them. But I'm not pro-stupidity or pro-cliché or pro-thoughtlessness. Abortion isn't murder. That's the key. Not that if you don't like something evil, you don't do it. A fetus isn't a human. Humans are born, that's it. A fetus is no more born than an appendix is born. Abortion is no more evil than an appendectomy. But bumper sticker brains are not going to solve the problem.